contemplating, meditating. Should've waited, should've never dated. You seem irritated.
What's good, everybody? This is Sam back again with another video. It's gonna be a short one. Well, it might not be a short one, but I had to pick up the camera. I had to pick up the camera because, y'all, I got a hack. It's an old one. Well, it's probably a new one to a lot of people, but it's something that I thought of years ago. King has a dance tonight, and I have a ponytail in. But I wanted to switch it up because I bought this wig, and maybe I'll do both the hack and the wig review in the same video. I just need to get something out anyway. I need a video. It's been a minute. But y'all, this hack is a game changer. Like, I'm gonna just show y'all. It's a game changer. I hope it still look like it's supposed to look once I take this damn scarf off, because what if it's ruined? Then I'm gonna be sad, then I'll be no video. Anyway, make way. Okay, so I'm gonna give y'all a sneak peek of what these are my edges, right? I have thin edges. I've said it plenty of times. I have very thin edges. Now, let me go this way with this side, because I don't want to mess up. Because it's kind of sticky. Hopefully. Ooh-wee. Y'all, these are my hack edges. They're a little edge ashy right now because I need to go get some oil sheen. I don't have any in the house. So this is a long, I think it's a 26, 28 inch wig. It's one of those wigs that you just have the part. And you kind of like, if you watch like the Kardashians or something, they don't be having like baby hairs and stuff with their wigs. It's just the wig. And then, you know, their edges. Baby, look. These are what my edges look like. These are the hack edges. Ashy right now, because the product that I use dry down like that. But I'm going to go get some, I'm going to go get some oil sheen and spray it. Then it's going to look good. But, and then I think I'm going to put some right here. But I didn't do this side yet because I'm going to show you guys how to do it. It is a game changer. Do you see the difference? That's crazy, ain't it? It looks kind of gross right now. I ain't going to lie. It's giving buildup. But I promise y'all it's going to look good. I love this blonde on me too. The ombre blonde. And this is you could tell it's a really long wig from that. But next time I pick up this camera, I'm going to be doing this side for y'all. And it don't take a long time. And I have the products. I'm going to show you guys the products. And I'm going to show you guys the hack. And you don't need to go buy no extra nothing. All you need is some leftover hair from something else you use. You can use braiding hair. Don't matter. But yeah, stay tuned. Watch the video down to the end so you guys can see how I style it. And I'll probably give y'all the look for me and King's dance tonight. All right, be back. Hey. It's been hours. I've been out for a long time. Actually, I'm so tired. I'm supposed to be getting ready for King's dance. By the way, King is my about to be 4-year-old son. I don't think I ever introduced anybody on this channel. King is about to be 4. He has a dance today. A school dance, his first one. But yeah, I'm still wrapped up. I went and got some oil sheen on my way home. I've been laying down trying to take a nap. I feel a little better. Yeah, I'm trying to rejuvenate. This dance started in about an hour. Then I got plans tonight with my boyfriend. So I was just trying to get some rest. I'm so tired. But yeah, I went and picked up some oil sheen from the store down the street, so that crustiness won't be there. Like, what is that? That's their tablets. I'm trying to keep charged. It be sounding like I be hearing phones vibrating. You know, the phones be vibrating right now. We having so much to do. I have to go to the Secretary of State today. Did that. I just be trying to stay on top of things. I was off work today, so I took advantage of getting some shit done. But, also, I wanted to show you guys my new body shapers that I ordered some time ago, though. Not some time ago, so maybe about 3 weeks ago now. I've been wearing them, but I want to give a review because I don't know anybody that had them. And I know a lot of people that's been struggling with the idea of getting work done to their body. And for the people that is just too afraid to go under the knife, or, you know, going back and forth with the idea and don't really know what they want, or people that can't really afford to get what they want, I got something for you. Yeah, because everybody don't want the same thing, but for the people that want to know what they will look like with certain enhancements, or, you know, like, I struggle between, do I want a tummy tuck or do I want to get lipo to my size, because really I just want a shape. I just want like an hourglass shape. And I was thinking I don't necessarily need a tummy tuck because I don't care about my fupa. I just want my silhouette to be, you know, an hourglass. I want my hips to poke out more than my waist, and that's the only thing I really care about. I want my hips to poke out more than my waist. I don't care about no fupa. My man love it. I don't care how I look naked. My man love it. I don't mind how I look naked. I just want to look good in my clothes. So that's kind of my thing. So I do have a video that I want to do for these. I bought two sets of them, and I'm excited for other people to see, because I know a lot of people that can benefit from these, and they weren't a lot. They didn't cost a lot. And they make my body look really good. So even if I still decide to get some work done, which I'm there. I'm ready to put like a deposit down and set a date. But just don't know what the hell I want. I just put a deposit down and set a date. So I would, when the time come, hopefully I'll know. But yeah, them things looking good. Them things looking good. I don't even want to tell y'all until I make the video and show y'all, because it's nice. And instead of wearing like a waist trimmer, which could be irritating, those waist trainers and trimmers and stomach suckers can be painful and irritating, and, you know, it's hot, you can see them under your clothes and shit like that. So instead you wear these, and you don't have to wear the things to make your waist look smaller, because when your hips are, you know, coming out more, when your hips are bigger, it makes your waist look smaller. That's kind of the secret. That's kind of the key. So yeah, so I might give y'all a glance at them in this video also. So stay tuned. I'm going to be back. The next time you see me, I'm going to be in the bathroom finishing my other side of my edges. But I really want y'all to see it. This is a game changer, for real, for real. If you are struggling with your edges, it's not hair glue that we're using. It does not pull your hair out. So it really is crazy. All right? Come back. Okay, y'all, so I'm ready to get this other side done. I spray a little oil sheen. This is the one I bought from the dollar store.
is the oil sheen I'm using to get the kind of the flakies off. I might try to put something else in there. This is what I bought from Walmart. It's called Goo. And this is what I'm using as my glue. Glue. Feel me? Works like, I mean, that's what got it like this. So, what I did earlier was I cut some hair off a ponytail. And these are, I had to throw it away initially. And then I had to let a light bulb go off in my heady head. And I was thinking, smart. So, yeah. Any old ponytail wig, anything that got some hair, just cut it off. Because, I mean, this is, you know how many edges this is? A lot of edges. So, you kind of want it to, you want to open it up. You don't want it to be all in a bunch. You kind of want to open it up. Let's see. Blow dryer. This is how you, it's kind of just like laying the frontal. Put the whole process of the blow dryer and all that jazz. All that jazz. All that jazz. Okay, so how we gonna start is, these are my edges here. I take some of this.
To my
no, get out. Sorry, you only got enough to be sharing in the neighborhood.
Right, she said another popsicle.
This is how much I'm starting with. Rub it in between my fingers. It starts off a little tacky, but it gets like glue because my edges be curling up, man. They be curling up. Okay, so that's how I'm gonna start. It's kind of hard to. So now that I got the glue down a little bit, now you gotta kind of figure out how you want it. So I'm gonna take some of it off, some of it, spread it open a little bit. So you want it to look natural. Oh man, see, you place it. Push it down. Now you take some more of the glue, which is not glue, it's goo. But what you do, and don't rub down this way, you have to rub up your edge. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, so yeah, this is a little difficult to do it in the camera, but yeah, rub up the edge, see, I'm gonna have to check it out periodically in the mirror because I can't really see that well. But you're going to get little strands that might come off. You kind of work your way down. And then while it's still tacky, you want to shape it. You know, design your edge how you want it. Okay, hold on. What you need to do. It's better if you got little tiny scissors, is you gotta cut the little pieces, the little straggly pieces in the front. Let me make sure I'm doing this very front, need a little bit more just so I can kind of push it around. Let me get my edge brush. Okay, so what we're gonna do is kind of make it, you wanna lay it to where it looks like it's actually coming out of your scalp. Okay, let me see. This is the spray I've been spraying on. This is one of my favorite sprays too. So you can either spray it. I think I prefer to spray it on my finger and kind of use it down here. You kind of want to use it towards the middle or the end of the edge really. So it won't fall. Blow dry. I use it on cool. I don't need all the heat. Kind of pointless. Okay, so let me see where I want to. All right, so the next one I'm going to put right here. That's nasty. So about that much. That's probably a little too much, actually. So just put that on there. I'm gonna still have some on here, so when I'm done placing it, I can okay. I'm gonna cut it a little bit right now. So a little crazy. Alright, let's see. We're gonna place it right about there. And I'm gonna use that little bit I got left to rub it down. Oh yeah, King talking about he don't wanna go to the, he outside playing, so now he don't wanna go. I got things to do, son. I ain't about to be playing with you. I'm about to be playing with your plans. Cause, you know. Let me see. Okay. I'll put a little bit at the tip. Just so I can manipulate it a little bit. All right, a little spray on my fingers. Blow dry on low. Let's see. Let me look in the mirror and see where else I want to put some. Okay. So I'm thinking I might want to put a little bit right here because it looks a little empty. I don't know. Just taking a little bit. I don't need much. I'm just going to fill it a bit. I'm kind of straightening it out a little bit, thinning it really. That's a little too thin. Nah, what the fuck am I doing there? Goodness gracious. Leave some more. Alright. Cut it. Okay, let me see what I need. I just wanted a little more full right there. But we're gonna put this one down. If it don't look right, I'm just gonna pull it up. Put some right there. That's where I need it. Use the little edge of this. I don't really want it closed. I kinda want it open. Open that back up. Letting that out. Hold it. Let go of this side. It's kind of pulling. Damn it. Because my fingers are a little sticky. That might really be enough. I don't know. Let me see. Let me cut that little piece. It looks a little funky now, but once I'm done and I comb my hair down and stuff, it's gonna look good. Hopefully. Okay. Let's spray that. Blow dry. I think that's good on the edges. I was gonna do down here, but I really ain't got time for all that. And it's gonna be covered up anyway. So let's just get to styling. I can't believe that boy don't wanna go to this dance. I'm glad I ain't spending a whole bunch of money. How much of queens. So then mad. I love the, I want to go, but then I just don't. I know he ain't going to dance or nothing, so. Let's try a little. Man, I ain't, this brings me back. That. That pink. Okay. So, I've been rocking this pony all day. Let's see if I can get this damn rubber band out without having to cut it. But my phone was ringing for a minute, but I'm on my phone. I'm gonna be ringing for a moment. I always think I hear a phone ringing and vibrating or something. It never fails. It could be a song and it got some type of sounds or whatever. I'm thinking my phone ringing and my phone is the thing playing the damn music. Okay. Funny thing is, I never even put the wig all the way to hell down. So, I still got the ponytail hanging off the back a little bit. That I cut in the first place. See? So let's try to tuck this. Okay. Oh shit. Let's try to tuck. I don't even know. Just twist it maybe. I'm ghetto. This should just be hacks. If it look good and it ain't uncomfortable, fuck it. Should be hacks. A wig is a hack. It's a fucking hack. It's a hack to not having to wear your hair. Everything's a hack. If it ain't just naturally, naturally you. Okay, now let's brush. This is some long hair. I haven't reviewed this wig. I don't even have information on this wig, but I'll review it later date. I wasn't feeling it until I started doing these edges. I was not. This wig have been hanging on the back of my bathroom door for a week. I put it on one day. I was like, nah, sis. That ain't it. That ain't even it, sis. Try again. Let's brush this up. And now I feel like it looks more. Not that I'm trying to make it look like it's my hair or anything. Okay, first of all, let me not be pulling on my edges as if my mama gave them to me. Oh, I forgot I had a bobby pin in it. Okay. I was like, what? Look, my boob is hanging out. My tete. Nope. Let's go right here. Alright. Yeah, let's fold it. Brush it from the bottom. It's tangling a little bit. So what I'm gonna do is, and that ain't even gonna work. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna do this in the mirror so I don't fuck up. So this is how it turned out. Look a little crusty in some of the spots, but it looks better in person than it do on camera. So.
Should've waited, should've never dated. You've been irritated.